Well, the Colorado Buffaloes stormed into Vegas and took charge tonight as they dominated the Washington Huskies. Colorado now 5-1 with Don McLean, Roxy Bernstein with you. And Donnie Mack was a total team effort from Colorado.
Right from the jump, too. They jumped on Washington early. The ball was moving. They were making shots. Their defense was up and into it. But the leadership of McKinley Wright, you know, and what he brings to the table becomes contagious. And you can see that Colorado has complete buy-in on both ends. We talked early in the game about how they didn't like how last season finished, but they thought they were going to be a tournament team. They are on a mission. And how about what Mike Hopkins has stumbled upon here with Riley Sorn, given a bigger opportunity tonight? He came through. He's so long that he can affect the game in the paint. His running, he couldn't do that a year or two ago. Run the floor, get to the offensive board and score. So you're going to see more of Riley Sorn for UW for sure.
Career high 16 points for Sorn. Also a career best 22 for Dallas Walton.
Just so happy for him that he's playing so well. His body looks better. He's moving better. They're going to him more. He's always had a great touch in the paint. That was on display tonight. And he's a major factor why I think, and we talked about this during the game too, why Colorado is better than what people expected this season, because Dallas Walton is healthy and playing like he is.
Walton a perfect 10 for 10 from the line as Colorado lights out for the stripe. They go 26 of 28 at the line. They had 21 assists tonight on 28 baskets.
Noticeable that the ball was moving. Colorado's for real, man.
They're gonna challenge. Off to a great start, 92-69, they win it. For Donnie Mack, Roxy, saying so long.